Welcome back, gentlemen. Today we're going to look how to replace or add memory to your system. In the description you can find the link how to disassemble your laptop. Laptops these days come with 8 or 16 gigabytes of RAM, which can be accessed from the back. As I have 16 gigabytes of RAM, the other stick is hidden behind the cover, so we have to remove the whole backplate. As you can see, the left module is the RAM stick. Once you remove the cover, you can find the second memory stick behind this black paper. First of all, let's disconnect the battery. Removing the sticks is super easy. Just push the tabs outwards and the RAM stick pops up. Go ahead and pull out the memory stick. As you can see, I have two 8 GB modules. Both sticks have a little slot. These fit only in one way. Take your memory stick, hold it in an angle and push it back into the slot. After this, just push on the memory stick and the latches grab on the stick. Yes, it's that easy. If you only have 8 gigs of memory, the second slot will be empty. In that case, you will not have to remove the whole backplate, just insert the second memory stick. Again, look for the little slot in the memory stick, push it in, press it down, and there you go. Reconnect the battery, and with some YouTube magic, we're all finished. Thanks for watching, guys. Consider subscribing, and I hope to see you in the next one.